that inspiration. Pablo Picasso said, only put off until tomorrow what you are willing to die having left undone. And it didn't sit right with me. I'm like, how can you say that? How is that possible? Like, there's so many dreams to chase, so many goals, things I want to accomplish, you know, things you want to do in this life. And how could he even say that as an artist? Like, how many times did he go to bed and that painting was left undone? And I'm wrestling with it and I realize it's not about completion. It's not. It's about the process. Inky Johnson said, can you be committed to the process without being emotionally attached to the outcome? And I believe that process, it's about purpose. Purpose is the becoming. Every day, you will never completely become who you are supposed to be, but every day you are supposed to chase it. So if you know you're funny, it's about telling that joke and making that person laugh that needed it the most. If you know you're a writer, that thing just calls you or you feel good when you do it. Do it every day. Get that idea out of your head and put it on paper and then put it out into the world. Because that's what Picasso was saying, that we have a responsibility to become, or at least that's what I got from it. So if all the things you put off until tomorrow may not be your purpose, may not be your becoming, may you find what calls you. And may you pull it out of yourself and put it into the world and may it inspire. Let's get it today. Let's get it.